Glenn, we know that a number of individuals were actually taken into custody following several fights that occurred on campus earlier this afternoon. Here's one of them. And one of the students who witnessed this fight provided KTLA with this cell phone video, an extremely violent incident at Fremont High School. Authorities confirmed the initial brawl involved a group of girls and that this incident triggered numerous other fights in the quad of the campus, requiring police assistance. That's when officials say an officer was struck with a bottle, perhaps while trying to control the scene that witnesses say quickly escalated. Here's another look at the scene from Sky 5. Officers had to utilize minimal use of force. That's how they categorized it, to just disperse the crowd and bring order to the campus. Many parents arrived here after learning of this disruption, these disruptions rather, to try to pick up their kids. It was a very, very tense scene. Officials couldn't initially confirm how many students were injured or what started the altercation, but they had to shut down the campus for the day and released students to their parents.
We have subjects in custody at this moment. And those subjects are going to be released to their parents. We ask parents to have this conversation, take this opportunity to talk to your kids about the issues of fighting on campus.
It was two different groups of kids fighting, going back and forth. From what I heard, it then escalated to one of the side's older brothers coming up here bringing weapons, and that's what escalated to all of this. So it was all just a fight, and then it just got bigger and bigger and bigger.
Now, even after this urgent dismissal this afternoon, there were many officers who remained at that location right outside the school to ensure there were no further incidents. That's the latest in downtown Los Angeles. Kareen Winter, KTLA 5 News.